Guys, it's back with me, Anthony, and today I'll be reading The Lion and the Bird. This is book number 7. Let's go read Lion and Bird by Marion Dubuc. Lion is working in his garden when he hears a sound. Oh, poor little thing. Lion just can't leave him there. Let's bandage you up, says Lion. That will help. Oh no, they're flying away. Don't worry, you won't be cold here. You're welcome to stay with me. There's more than enough room for the both of us. Look, it's snowing. The snow is cold and icy, but you're snug and warm. They spend the winter together, enjoying each day. It snows and snows. But winter doesn't feel all that cold with a friend. Then one day, spring returns. And the others too. Yes, says Lion, I know. And so it goes. Sometimes life is like that. Lion's garden grows. Summer passes slowly, softly. Then one day, autumn returns. And how about you, Lion wonders? Maybe. Together we'll stay warm again this winter. I hope you guys enjoyed this book, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!